We're going to turn now to the pandemic in schools. Governor Greg Abbott will allow school districts to delay in-person classes for more than 3 weeks. He made that statement during an interview with a Houston television station today.
The change comes after mounting pressure from school districts across the state. The Night Team's Patty Zatos reports local leaders support schools delaying in-person learning as COVID-19 cases continue to mount.
We are not ready to come back to school full speed on the dates that they're scheduled to open.
City leaders say their meeting with superintendents in Bexar County shows a strong support to keep students home for online learning at the start of the new school year scheduled in about a month.
Right now, we've got tremendous amount of community spread, and we need to be careful about that.
The decision is changing by the day and sometimes hour by hour. Right now, districts are waiting for updated directives from the Texas Education Agency. Northeast ISD, Northside ISD, and San Antonio ISD are among 40 school districts from around the state that sent a letter to Governor Greg Abbott asking for more flexibility with online learning.
August, so tell us a little bit more about, hopefully a lot more about where we're headed.
Metro Health is not ruling out an emergency order if state leaders don't respond.
We would need to work with the mayor and the judge and the 17 different ISDs to make sure that we are all on the same page with what needs to happen in order to keep our children and our teachers as safe as possible, while recognizing that sometimes the safest place for our children is in school.
Patty Santos, KSAT 12 News.
SAISD is expected to vote on the idea of a delay in the start of school on Monday. Meanwhile, ABC affiliate KVUE is saying Austin ISD released a statement saying it would be suspending in-person instruction for the first 3 weeks as well.